Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On today's episode, let's look at how to format a brand new USB thumb drive. So say you've just purchased a new USB flash drive. You got it in the store, you ordered it online, and you want to start using it with your Mac. Now, the problem is that most of these drives you're going to get are going to be already formatted, but for Windows. Now, this will be great if you actually want to use it to get between Mac and Windows. You can keep it formatted Windows, access the files on your Mac and on Windows as well. But if you only use Mac like I do, then you want to reformat it to use just for Mac. So I'm going to show you what happens when you first plug in one of these little USB drives and then how to get it reformatted so it's ready for your Mac. Now I've just got a plain Finder window open here. It's pointing to my Documents folder, but that doesn't really matter. On the left side I can see in the sidebar my Favorites and Devices. I have two external drives hooked up, and now when I plug in the USB flash drive I'm going to see that appear here as well. And you can see there it appears. It's called No Name. So this is right from the factory. I just took it out of the packaging and I can now select it and see what's on it. Now what's on it is, you can see right here, a .exe file. It tells me right away that this is a Windows formatted drive, and everything they've included here is meant for use in Windows. So it's got some software and things like that, special offers that they've got, but I don't need any of that. I just want to use this for plain regular storage. Actually, in this one, if I click on it here, I can see that there's actually information about how to download their software for Mac. But I don't want to use any of that. This is just going to be a flash drive I'm going to use to temporarily store things. I just want it formatted normally. So in order to do that, I'm going to run Disk Utility. I'm going to bring up the Spotlight menu with Command Space, search for Disk Utility, and run it. And now I'll see it appear as well as my other drives on the left. And I can select it. I can select the volume that's on it, called No Name, or the top level. I want to select the top level of the drive there, and I can see some things about it here at the bottom, like the size of it and things like that. I can also select the drive, the volume itself, and see that indeed it is formatted as MS-DOS. So I want to completely reformat it. So what I'm going to do that is I'm going to select the drive at this level. I'm going to select Erase, and I'm going to change the format here and select the macOS Extended, which is what I want, and I'm going to give it a real name. So call it my flash drive, or sometimes I like, if I'm going to be traveling with these things, I like to put my name or phone number or something there that can give somebody information that, you know, if it gets mixed up with somebody else's drive or something like that, we can quickly figure out which one's there. I'm just going to going to call this one Files or something like that, and then I'm going to click Erase, and then it's going to ask me to confirm. I'm going to say yes, and I'm going to select Erase, and you can see it's going to go pretty fast, and now it's reformatted. Now it's selected again and it's ready to reformat as another Untitled, but I'm not going to do that. I'm going to instead quit Disk Utility, and I can see here it is now on the left, and it's there, and it's ready, it's blank. Those files that the manufacturer put on it are gone, and it's Mac formatted now and ready for use. This of course also works with any type of external drives, not just the little flash drives. If you bought a regular external drive to use for storing some files or archiving some things, creating clones or backups or anything like that, you can use that same technique to reformat it from the Windows format that it probably shipped with to the Mac OS Extended format.